Laker Nation, I told y'all last year when we didn't make the playoffs that it wouldn't last very long. I cannot wait to get back to y'all. This whole journey being here in the bubble, without y'all strength and without y'all loyalty, it wouldn't have been possible. For myself, to AD, the team, the players, the coaching staff, the training staff, we missed the hell out of you guys, and we can't wait to get back to L.A. to celebrate with y'all. Peace.